सो स्टूडेंट आज ही डिस्कस करें अ न्यू टॉपिक डैट इज साइटोप्लाज्म। सो साइटोप्लाज्म की है व्हाट इज द नेचर व्हाट कैन इट कॉल सो साइटोप्लाज्म इज व्हाट इट इज एमॉर्फस कैन इट कॉल एमॉर्फस एमॉर्फस मीन्स व्हाट That means irregular shape or undefined shape or structure. And kono definite structure na thake yontor, okay? So it is what? It is amorphous. That means it is irregular or undefined shape or structure, okay? And it is also what? Translucent. Translucent that means what? That is you can say that not it's not clearly visible. That means it's a semi-transparent. Okay, it's a semi-transparent. And today I mean translucent ko yasu. That means tumar two types are hobo pare. That is one is true solution and another one is we're talking about what? I mean ki hobo ko yasu about the cytoplasm. Cytoplasm is what? It's a translucent. Okay, that means tumar two types of translucent hobo pare. That is one is True solution and another one is what? Colloid solution. So first is true solution and another one is what? Colloid solution. Clear? One is true solution and another one is what? Colloid solution. Now true solution. True solution means what? That means true solution or colloid solution ki koi ase that they are it can it ko atmar ki ho pare true solution ho pare cytoplasm aru lagot ki thake colloid solution o thake enoga no only true solution thakibo or only colloid solution thakibo utai thakibo true solution o thakibo lagot colloid solution o thakibo etia like true solution or colloid solution hoy ki okay so true solution and colloid solution ki hoy so true solution is what When in a solution or in a cytoplasm, okay, when there is a sugar, that ki thakibo sugar, amino acids, nucleotides, okay, evlak present thaka ki hoy, ki koa hoy, that is true solution, okay, that means when sugar, okay, amino acids, nucleotides are present then it is what true solution now what about colloid solution when protein and fat droplets are present okay when protein and fat droplets are present then it will be what colloid solution that means true solution ketia hobo jete tomar hey portion o tomar ki present thakibo sugar amino acids and nucleotides okay nucleotides amino acids and sugar hey portion o present thakibo cytoplasm or hetu ki ko hobo true solution ar jo tomar protein and fat droplets present thakibo hetu ki ko hobo colloid solution okay so ami ki palo the cytoplasm ki hoy amorphous amorphous means what irregular shape okay irregular shape or undefined structure okay irregular shape or undefined structure this is what amorphous okay that means amorphous and what about translucent translucent ki hoy two types are this is true solution and another one is what colloid solution okay and true solution kitia ko hobo jeta tumar hi solution in the cytoplasm ma tumar ki present thakbe sugar amino acids and what nucleotide then it is what true solution and jo tumar protein and fat droplets present thakibo this is colloid solution etia cytoplasm hoy ki cytoplasm ami kitia kom it is cytoplasm there is a when there is a space jete tumar eta space thakbo in between the plasma membrane and the nuclear membrane that space is only known as what cytoplasm okay I will write now where is the cytoplasm is present kono gole answer ki hobo it is present between the plasma membrane and the nuclear membrane is the what cytoplasm so it is present where it is present It is present, okay. It is present between the plasma membrane. It is present between the plasma membrane. It is present between the plasma membrane and nuclear membrane. This is only what? Cytoplasm. Okay? So this is what? It's a plasma membrane and this is the nuclear membrane, and this portion is what? This portion is cytoplasm. Clear? Cytoplasm in the mujhe paisa course se, it is present between the plasma membrane and the nuclear membrane. This is only what? Cytoplasm. It is cytoplasm tumar ki hai. It is differentiated into two things. Okay, dota tumar vastu ase, that is the one is what? Two things. One rakhi ba, it is dota bhagot divide kora hai se, that is one is cytoplasmic. Two things, that is one is cytoplasm matrix, or you can say cytoplasmic matrix. And another one is what? Cytoplasmic structure. So cytoplasm is differentiated into two things, that is kiki cytoplasmic matrix, and another one is what? Cytoplasmic structures. Clear? Dota bostu that involve what? That is cytoplasmic matrix and cytoplasmic structure. It is cytoplasmic structure gole ki bujiba, the those cell organelles, cell inclusions, okay, eigla ki hoy tomar cytoplasmic structure hoy. Okay, so lage likhibo para cytoplasmic structure dota bostu aro hai, that is cell structure, okay, cell structure and cell inclusions. So duta vastu hai cell structures and cell inclusion, that is a cytoplasmic structure. And what about cytoplasmic matrix? Cytoplasmic matrix ki hai tuma, it is rich in certain substance, okay, it is rich in substance, certain substance ko para, that it is the site, okay, it is the site of organelles and what? Inclusion means tumar ki hai cell organelles and cell inclusions ko present thake in the cytoplasmic matrix. It is present in the cytoplasmic matrix only, okay. Then tumar ki hai bas swai this cytoplasm kone ki bujhay ase, that cytoplasmic matrix hobo, cytoplasmic structure hobo. Now this cytoplasmic matrix hote tumar ki hobo, this cell structures, cell organelles are present and the cell inclusions, okay. This is the cytoplasmic matrix, and also it is the site of metabolic reactions. Both bilang metabolic reaction ho ya, like example glycolysis, okay. That means glycolysis takes place where? Glycolysis takes place in the cytoplasmic matrix, that is in the cytoplasm. Where? In the cytoplasmic matrix, mon rakhiba. So metabolic reaction jodi ami kahun, let us glycolysis, and glycolysis takes place in the cytoplasmic matrix. Clear? Now what will happen that for the process of glycolysis, that both enzymes dorkar hoy, right? That means that glycolysis or process hoy ase, that means definitely that enzymes were present ase, okay, and that enzymes are present where? In the cytoplasmic matrix. That means ami kobo paru yat ki hoy metabolic reaction hoy logot enzyme o present thake. Clear? So example ami diye porat ki glycolysis takes place in the cytoplasmic matrix. Clear? Also it helps in the formation of, or it helps in the pseudopodial formation, okay, it helps in pseudopodial formation. এটা কিহৰ কাৰণে হেল্প কৰে? ইট হেল্পছ ইন চিউৰোপডিয়েল ফৰ্মেশ্যন. চিউৰোপডিয়েল ফৰ্মেশ্যন কি হয় এতিয়া মই বুজাম চোৱা. চিউৰোপডিয়েল ফৰ্মেশ্যন কেতিয়া হয় তোমাৰ, যেতিয়া জেল টু চল এণ্ড চল টু জেল ফৰ্মেশ্যন হয়, এতিয়া কেনেকৈ হয়, কি হয় জেল, কি হয় চল, কি হয়, এক্সপ্লেইন নাও, অ'কে. So suppose this is the site, this is the what? This is the cytoplasm and this is the plasma membrane, this is what? This is the nuclear membrane, okay? Okay. So in the periphery, suppose a portion to me lo is, okay, in the periphery of the, periphery means bujhi poi, the near the boundary, okay, periphery of the plasma membrane means a side out, okay, means like boundary of the plasma membrane, that is only periphery of the plasma membrane. So in the periphery of the plasma membrane there is a presence of, okay, there is a presence of highly condensed gel like substance, okay, highly condensed gel like substance, that is known as what? Gel, okay. It's a very like कब आया सेमी सॉलिड राइट इट्स लुक लाइक अ सेमी सॉलिड ओके सो जेल लाइक सब्सटेंस प्रेजेंट थके विच इज नोन एज जेल विच इज ऑल्सो नोन एज वॉट एक्टोप्लाज्म ओके इट इज नोन एज वॉट जेल इज ऑल्सो नोन एज वॉट एक्टोप्लाज्म और जेल सो जेल इज प्रेजेंट को जेल को प्रेजेंट है कि इन दिस पेरिफेरी ऑफ द इन द पेरिफेरी ऑफ द प्लाज्मा मेम्ब्रेन ओके इन द पेरिफेरी ऑफ द प्लाज्मा मेम्ब्रेन इट्स अ वेरी डेंस ओके जेल लाइक सब्सटेंस दैट इज ओनली व्हाट नोन एज जेल ओके एंड इज ऑल्सो नोन एज व्हाट एक्टोप्लाज्म एंड देन रेस्ट देयर इज व्हाट लिटिल लिक्विड वाटरी लिक्विड पार्ट पोर्शन याद थके ओके लिटिल लिक्विड और यू कैन से वाटरी पोर्शन लिक्विड और वाटरी पोर्शन is present in the rest part of the cytoplasm okay bele jajiman khali jaga thakke tat ki present thake like watery little watery beshi pura watery no hoy ekdom little watery okay liquid formation thake and which is known as what soul eto ki koa hoy soul which is also known as what endoplasm okay eto ki koa hoy endoplasm क्या एट की क्या है एंडोप्लाज्म दैट मीन्स हमें कि पालू डैट तुम्हार इस हाइड पेरिफेरी ऑफ द प्लाज्मा मेम्ब्रेन की थके जेल थके विच इज नोन एज एक्टोप्लाज्म ओके एंड रेस्ट पार्ट ऑफ द साइटोप्लाज्म वाटरी फ्लू वाटरी थके लिटिल वाटरी एकदम पूरा वाटरी ना थके लिटिल वाटरी एंड हे पोर्शन टू की क्या है सॉल और एंडो प्लाज्म क्लियर एक्टोप्लाज्म एंडोप्लाज्म कन्फ्यूज नहबा और यहाँ की है दे हैव वन फंक्शन दैट जेल कैन बी कन्वर्टेड टू जेल go in the conversion to sol and again sol get the conversion to gel means gel or sol hobo pare ako sol or pa tumar ki form hoy gel hoy ite kene ke hoy swa suppose yeah that is particles by the substance by the matter ahile okay now it will enter into the plasma cytoplasm through the plasma membrane kene ke hobo ei gel portion to ki hobo this जेल पोर्शन तो कि हम रिमूव कर गोटे वाटरी सोल पोर्शन तो कन्वर्ट हम ओके मीन जेलर पर तुम कि हम सोल फॉर्म हम ओके नाउ इत कि तुम गोटेखि सोल हो गल सोल हुआ सोल हम डेट मीन्स अ फ्लूड राइट फ्लूड तो इट विल बाहर ऊल्ब ट्राई करेट मीन्स इट विल व्हाट इट विल फॉर्म अ वेसिकल एने के फॉर्म कर लाइक दिस इट विल फॉर्म व्हाट वेसिकल फॉर्मेशन ओके दैट इज ओनली नोन एज व्हाट स्यूडोपोडियल फॉर्मेशन फॉर्मेशन की क्या है स्यूडोपोडियल फॉर्मेशन और वेसिकल फॉर्मेशन ओके दैट मीन्स तुम जेने के हम सोलर जेलर पर सॉल्व होइसे आको सॉल्व हर लगे लगे जेने के हम वेसिकल फॉर्म करको तार जगह तो की फॉर्म हो जा जेल फॉर्म हो जाट इज द फॉर्मेशन ऑफ जेल टू सोल एंड सोल टू जेल क्लियर so this is the what this is the cytoplasm it is cytoplasm aur tumar ki hai we'll discuss about the cell structure and cell inclusion ha cell structure that means cell organelles iblak sob ahibo okay lagot tumar ki hai cytoplasm aur ki hai movement hoy eta cytoplasm aur movement kene ko movement hoy that is known as what the movement of cytoplasm means cytoplasm aur ki hai movement hoy eta cytoplasm aur kene ko movement hoy सर्कुलेटरी मूवमेंट और इतना कि कैने का मूवमेंट है सर्कुलर मूवमेंट ओके साइटोप्लाज्म की है मूवमेंट है कैने का मूवमेंट है सर्कुलर मूवमेंट इतना कि क्या है साइक्लोसिस सो मान रखिबा द सर्कुलर मूवमेंट ऑफ साइटोप्लाज्म सर्कुलर मूवमेंट ऑफ साइटोप्लाज्म इज नोन एज ओके is known as circular movement of cytoplasm is known as cyclosis clear so circular movement of cytoplasm is known as what cyclosis very important question kintu okay what is cyclosis cyclosis ki hoy mean like term eta idiri baba cyclosis eta jodi tumi gomen upor cyclosis ki hoy how will you be able to answer to mon rakhiba cyclosis ki hoy it is a movement of what it is circular movement keno ka movement circular movement of cytoplasm is what known as what cyclosis it is cyclosis two types or hoy this one is rotational movement और यू कैन से साइक्लोसिस रोटेशनल मूवमेंट के कत है स्वाइनका सेल जो तुम कि लार्ज वेहिकल्स थके ओके लार्ज वेहिकल्स जो प्रेजेंट थक तुम कि हम रोटेशनल मूवमेंट हम कैने हम स्वा सपोज दिस इज अ सेल एंड देयर इज द प्रेजेंस ऑफ लार्ज वेहिकल्स right? This is a large vehicles. Clear? इतने तुम्हारे याद की है वो movement हो बहुत. That is what circular movement, right? It is only cyclosis because it's the cytoplasm, right? Cytoplasm में तुम्हारे circular movement होने याद की क्या है cyclosis. इतने याद की है वो movement हो बहुत. और movement तो किन्हें को है वो unidirectional, okay? ऐसा direction में हो. Either it could be anti-clockwise or clockwise. So at a movement हो वो. So that is what. रोटेशनल मूवमेंट मानत रखी बात है. रोटेशनल मूवमेंट कोट है इन ओनली इन द प्रेजेंस ऑफ लार्ज व्हीकल. जो लार्ज व्हीकल प्रेजेंट थकी वो ताते मूवमेंट हो वो केनका मूवमेंट हो वो रोटेशनल मूवमेंट. अनदर वन इज सर्कुलेशनल मूवमेंट. ओके सर्कुलेशनल मूवमेंट एंड सर्कुलेशनल मूवमेंट केनका है इट इज मान रखी बात. रोटेशनल मूवमेंट केनका है यूनिडायरेक्शनल. ओके unidirectional. Circulatory movement kenekua hoy unidirectional. That means hiotor movement to kenekua hobo at a movement hobo either could be anti clockwise or clockwise movement. Both no hoy. Okay, that means our both hoy that is present in the large vehicles. Okay, unidirectional that is present in the large vehicles. Clear? Now what is circulational movement? Circulational movement ki hai? It is present in the tiny vehicles. Yaad tumar vehicles kene ko asile rotational movement or large vehicles, right? Rotational movements or kene ko asile large vehicles. Ta tumar kene ko hai unidirectional movement e hoy. Clear? That is only rotational movement. It is circulational movement ki hai ta tiny vehicles. Okay, let me draw a cell. Okay? Ta tumar ki hai tiny vehicles present thake. These all are what? Tiny vehicles. इतने याद की है movement तो किन्हें को हबो? Definitely we are talking about what? Cyclosis. That means तुम्हार की है cytoplasm और movement हो ऐसे, right? और किन्हें को movement? Circular movement. So याद तुम्हार क्यों हबो? Tiny vehicles. होरो vehicles भी लग present ऐसे. And movement तो किन्हें को हबो? Multi-directional. Okay? Movement तो किन्हें को हबो? Multi-directional. इतने movement तो किन्हें को हबो? स्वा. Either tumar like this it is either movement ho ese okay clockwise or anti clockwise okay clockwise or anti clockwise so eta vehicle clockwise movement ho ese eta vehicle se kenko movement ho ese anti clockwise so tumar ki ha this is only what circulational movement and vehicles bila kenko hoy tiny vehicles. Clear? So cyclosis hope nange bujhe paise cyclosis ki hoy cyclosis tumar ki hoy it is what cyclosis ki hoy tumar it is a circular movement of cytoplasm it is a circular movement of what cytoplasm and circular movement of cytoplasm is known as cyclosis. There are two types of circular movement or cyclosis. That is one is rotational movement and another one is what circulational movement. Okay, rotational movement dot ki hoy vehicles large thake aur unidirectional hoy at a direction hoy on the movement aur circulational movement dot ki hoy vehicles tiny hoy. Okay, vehicles to kene ko hoy tiny hoy and tumar multi directional hoy. Clear? Tiny and multi directional. Clear? So this is this cyclosis. Okay, so now we'll talk about the cytoplasm of a complete whole. Mon rakhi ba the cytoplasm amorphous hoy aro kenekma hoy translucent hoy and tumar translucent hoy tumar ki ahibo true solution and colloid solution. True solution ka kwa hoy true solution tumar that is the when a sugar amino acids and nucleotides are present in that solution in the place of cytoplasm that is known as what true solution ar jo tumar ki hoy protein aro fat droplets present thake when protein and fat droplets are present then it will be what colloid solution. Clear? And also we discuss about the gel and sol. Okay, gel to kun portion in the periphery of the cytoplasm in the periphery of the plasma membrane and sol is present in the rest part of the where cytoplasm. It is a very watery little watery. Okay, clear? And also we have discussed about that cytoplasm differentiate into two things. That is one is cytoplasmic matrix and another one is what cytoplasmic what structure. Cytoplasmic structure kya hai wo cell organelles and cell inclusions. Okay, cytoplasmic matrix had already told you that it is a site of cytoplasmic matrix is a site of what site of organelles and the inclusions. Cell organelles and inclusions means that stay koribo. Okay, they will lie. Their location will be where? In the cytoplasmic matrix only, those structures and inclusion. Then what about their cytoplasmic ki hoya tumar metabolic reaction hoya the metabolic reaction, like example this no glycolysis, very important. That question is very very important, that glycolysis takes place where? What place koribo? It will be definitely in the where? In the cytoplasm. Okay, in the cytoplasmic matrix. Mon rakhiba. Code cytoplasm code. In the cytoplasmic matrix. That means to that both enzymes are present. Then another key part of that, there is a presence of enzymes which help for what? Metabolic activities or metabolic reactions. Clear? And also it help in the what? Pseudopodial formation or vesicles formation. Pseudopodial formation to help koribo or kihot form koribo? That is vesicle formation. Already discussed korilo pseudopodial formation keneke hoy. That gel or cell, sol to gel formation hobo, then gel to sol formation hobo. So this is the what? This is the cytoplasm. Now we'll discuss about the endomembrane system. Okay, endomembrane system. Okay, endomembrane system ki hoy? কেনেকে এন্ডোমেমব্রেন কেনেকে কাক কোয়া হবো এন্ডোমেমব্রেন সিস্টেম ওকে সো উইল ডিসকাস ফ্রম দি এন্ডোপ্লাজমিক রেটিকুলাম এন্ড আমি জানো দ্যাট এন্ডোপ্লাজমিক আমি ডিসকাস করিম ইন দি নেক্সট ভিডিও অ্যাবাউট দি এন্ডোপ্লাজমিক রেটিকুলাম এন্ড রেস্ট পার্ট অফ দি সেল অর্গানেলস বাট এন্ডো ফার্স্ট ইউ হ্যাভ টু নো দ্যাট হোয়াট ইজ এন্ডোমেমব্রেন সিস্টেম ওকে এন্ডোমেমব্রেন সিস্টেম কাক কোয়া হয় সো এন্ডোমেমব্রেন সিস্টেম ইজ অলসো নোন এজ হোয়াট গার্ল সিস্টেম মনে রাখিবা ইটস ইম্পর্টেন্ট Endomembrane system is also known as what? Girl system. Girl system. Now the girl system, what is this girl system? To hoy ki. So don't get confused between endomembrane system and girl systems. Okay, dutai is same hoy. The kya girl system ko hai se ma ko hai se. Okay, short ki ba short form of girl system ko hai se. That means ami already jano that endoplasmic reticulum ki kiman types are two types. So one is rough endoplasmic reticulum and then smooth endoplasmic reticulum. So it will first endomembrane system jodi ami ko hai so then it will start from the two part. That is one is rough endoplasmic reticulum. ওকে রাফ এন্ডোপ্লাজমিক রেটিকুলাম কি হয় আমি ডিসকাস করিম দ্য নেক্সট ভিডিও ওকে জাস্ট মন রাখিবা দ্যাট কি হয় রাফ এন্ডোপ্লাজমিক রেটিকুলামৰ পৰা তুমি কি হ'ব ফার্স্ট রাফ এন্ডোপ্লাজমিক রেটিকুলাম ফর্ম হ'ব ইন দি এন্ডোমেমব্রেন সিস্টেম দেন তোমাৰ আফটাৰ রাফ এন্ডোপ্লাজমিক রেটিকুলাম ফর্ম হোৱাৰ পিছত তোমাৰ কি হ'ব ইট উইল ফর্ম স্মুথ এন্ডোপ্লাজমিক রেটিকুলাম ওকে মন রাখিবা ফার্স্ট তোমার প্রথমতে কি ফর্ম হয় আছে রাফ এন্ডোপ্লাজমিক রেটিকুলাম এন্ড দেন স্মুথ এন্ডোপ্লাজমিক রেটিকুলাম আফটার দি হোয়াট এটা রাফ এন্ডোপ্লাজমিক রেটিকুলাম আর স্মুথ এন্ডোপ্লাজমিক রেটিকুলাম কেতিয়া ফর্ম হব when this rough endoplasmic reticulum will lose the ribosome, that means after the losing of ribosome, okay, after the losing of ribosome, it will form a smooth endoplasmic reticulum. And smooth endoplasmic reticulum janeke form hobo tete tumar ki hobo after formation of smooth endoplasmic reticulum, it will form a Golgi bodies. Okay, clear? সো তোমাৰ কি হ'ব ফাৰ্ষ্ট ৰাফ এণ্ডোপ্লাজমিক ৰেটিকুলাম ফৰ্ম হ'ব দেন স্মুথ এণ্ডোপ্লাজমিক ৰেটিকুলাম ফৰ্ম হ'ব দেন তোমাৰ কি হ'ব গলজি বডিজ ফৰ্ম হ'ব এণ্ড গলজি বডিজ ফৰ্ম হোৱাৰ পিছত তোমাৰ কি ফৰ্ম হ'ব দেট ইজ লাইজ'জ'মছ অৰ ইউ কেন চে প্ৰাইমেৰী লাইজ'জ'মছ lysosomes form hobo okay lysosome that means after helping in all the digestion and obviously lysosome ki thake digestive enzymes thake right that's why it is known as what suicidal bag he kane to ki kaha suicidal bag that ki thake digestive enzyme puro jiman digestion hoar pisol tumar ki hobo tumar lysosome and after digestion of all the food tumar ki hobo it will go to the exocytosis and I already mo explain korisu endocytosis and exocytosis exocytosis ki asile then unwanted do you know among undigested ko pare unwanted and undigested material jiman cellot ase etu ki koribo bahiro ulai dibo right so digestion jiman cellot jiman ডাইজেশ্যন হ'ব ডাইজেশ্যন যেনেকৈ হ'ব যিমান ডাইজেশ্যন হৈ গ'ল হৈ গ'ল আৰু যিবিলাক ডাইজেশ্যন হোৱা নাই এইটো কি হ'ব ইট উইল গ' টু এক্সোচাইটোছিছ অ'কে এক্সোচাইটোছিছ জানাই যে যি বস্তু নালাগে আনৱান্টেড যিমান লাইক মেটেৰিয়েলছ আছে ছাবষ্টেঞ্চ আছে সেইটো বাহিৰত ওলাই দিয়াটোকে কি কোৱা হয় এক্সোচাইটোছিছ অ'কে ক'ৰ পৰা বাহিৰত যায় ফ্ৰম দি চাইটোপ্লাজম টু দি আউটচাইড অফ দি চেল ভিতৰত চেলৰ পৰা যিমান বস্তু থাকে সেইটো কি কৰে বাহিৰত ওলাই দিয়ে অ'কে চ' দিছ ইজ অনলি ৱাট এক্সো সাইটোসিস ক্লিয়ার সো এতিয়া কি পালো আমি দ্যাট গার্ল রাইট গার্ল এইটো এই সিস্টেমকে কি কোৱা হৈছে গার্ল সিস্টেম ক্লিয়ার দিস ইজ অনলি নোন এজ ওয়াট গার্ল এন্ড সিস্টেম মানে শর্ট ফর্ম গলজি বডি এন্ডোপ্লাজমিক রেটিকুলাম এন্ড লাইজোসোম system, and this is only what? This is only endomembrane system. And mitochondria, peroxisome, they are not included in the endomembrane system, but they are included in the cell organelles. Okay, so we'll discuss in the next video related to the cell organelle, that is the cell structure, that is cell organelles and the cell inclusions. Okay, and we'll discuss there about the endoplasmic reticulum, Golgi bodies, okay, mitochondria, lysosomes, vacuoles, chromoplasts, everything. Okay, so related to all the cell organelles. So for today.